Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to duplicate page in WPS Office Word. Okay, first we need to select the page. I will select this all paragraph in this page. Press Ctrl and C to copy. The next, we will create new page. I will click in the bottom here and click Insert menu. Click blank page to create a new page. Now you can click on the top of a new page, press Ctrl V to paste. So we already duplicate this page. Okay, that's it, how to duplicate page in WPS Office Word. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.